scary crash in Natomas. This was the scene on Truxel Road just south of I-80 this evening. Police say two cars collided. One of them pushed onto the sidewalk where it caught fire. Thankfully, no one was injured.